my channel. My name is Ann, if you don't know who I am. And today, I'm doing a very special collaboration with my ipsyOS fam, Julia and Chris. Their links will be down below. My sisters, they created this collab with creators from each state in the United States, and that is so awesome. So this is the ONELOVE collab, and we just want to say how we are unified as a country right now and explain what ONELOVE means to me. I, of course, am representing Louisiana and New Orleans especially. We are a very unified place. We help each other out as a community, and I love the fact that I can walk down the street and just tell people, hey, how you doing? I can only do that in New Orleans. My factor of, I don't really want to talk about Katrina, but I did live in Texas for half a year, and I was coming, it was the year after Katrina, so I had to decide, did I want to live in Houston or did I want to live in Louisiana for college? Ultimately, I chose to go back to New Orleans, even in the state that it was in, because there's no place like it, you know? Everyone is just so friendly, and I'm very much about vibes, and New Orleans just gives good vibes, especially from strangers. Like, people are so kind to you there, and I really want to represent for Louisiana. So I came up with this look, and I really wanted to do more with it, but because I'm on time crunch, this is just to get ready with me, and I am about to go to a New Year's Eve party. So I did a purple, green, and gold look. There's not a lot of green and gold, but purple, green, and gold are the colors for Mardi Gras, some colors that we are very proud of. We are proud of the purple, green, and gold, the purple and gold, and the black and gold. Purple is for justice, green is for faith, and gold is for power. Now, I always felt like these colors represented royalty. I just love Mardi Gras colors. Like, anytime that I can dress in Mardi Gras colors, I will. And I wish I would have had time to put glitter on, but I don't today. So I hope you will enjoy this look as well. Please let me know down below what you feel like ONELOVE means to you. This is a challenge that we're challenging all of our viewers to participate in. So if you want to participate, please use the hashtag ONELOVE. Woof woof. You know, like canes. Canes came from Louisiana, just letting y'all know. So when y'all eat that canes, it came from us. Aight? All right, guys. If you want to know how I got this look, please keep on watching and let's do it. Let's get ready, yay! Just a quick disclaimer, I wanna apologize. I am under the weather right now and I'm not in my studio setting. I'm actually at my boyfriend's house in Texas and my brushes are not the cleanest right now. I forgot to bring my soap for my brush cleaner and I just haven't had time because I've been like in bed. So, let's get started. I also got Harry Potter going. Over there. They had a marathon on today, I couldn't pass. Couldn't pass, sorry. Dripping lights, paint the skies, all because of you. Dripping lights, paint the skies, only you. Can make me move.
with your smile. Now the sunshine brings the light. Fill me out with a flame. I will let you in this game.
This is the completed look. Thank you so much for watching this Get Ready With Me. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give a big old thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already, if you would like. You can follow me on social media. My links are down below at MakeupAnnimal. You can follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, Snapchat, Periscope, all the social media that you would like. I'm there. All right, guys, until next time, keep it cute. And I'll see you soon. Bye. Across the 50 states of the United States, Alright guys, bye.